got this call to come out here just as they caught him watching it, so it was striking the hour.
The call was placed by a most hysterical woman, and there is nothing you can do to a man there, I assure you.
Stop changing the subject. What I want to know is, why ain't you unmasked like the other?
I prefer, sir, to wear my mask.
Take it off, Don Juan. I want to look at your muscles.
If you didn't see my mug.
Now look here, Zorro.
Perhaps while we are waiting, I might tell you a story.
Yeah? What is this? Bedtime at Grandma's? The only story I'm interested in is what happened here tonight.
Exactly. I said exactly. Perhaps I can tell you the story.
All right, then, my fine, mysterious friend.
It's all over.
idea you're wearing a mask.
As you might have observed, this is a masquerade party.
Oh, is it now? Well, according to Emily Post, it's past half at midnight. We got this call to come out here just as the clock in Washington Square was striking the hour.
The call was placed by a most hysterical woman. And there is nothing you can do.
Changing the subject. What I want to know is, why ain't you unmasked like the other?
I prefer, sir, to wear my mask.
Take it off, Don Juan. I want to look at your muscles.
Better, my friend, if you didn't see my mug.
Now look here, Zorro.
Perhaps while we are waiting, I might tell you a story.
Yeah? What is this? Bedtime at Grandma's? The only story I'm interested in is what happened here tonight.
Exactly. I said exactly. Perhaps I can tell you the story.
All right, then, my fine, mysterious friend.
You. Well, you see, it's quite a long story. It really all began 3 years.
Tell me what you want.
this call to come out here just as they caught me watching it, so it will be striking the hour.
The call was placed by a most respectable woman, and there is nothing you can do to the man there, I assure you.
Stop changing the subject. What I want to know is, why ain't you one mask like the other?
I prefer, sir, to wear my mask.
Take it off, Don Juan. I want to look at your muscles. The only story I'm interested in is what happened here tonight.
Exactly. I said exactly. Perhaps I can tell you the story.
All right, then, my fine, mysterious friend.
You. Well, it's quite a long story. It really all began